fight, bro.
All right, welcome back to the post-fight press conference here at the Capital One Arena. What a way to begin 2023 with Premier Boxing Champions. And what a way to begin the year for the lightweight champion of the world from Baltimore, Maryland. Anywhere this guy fights, he sells it out anywhere in the world. And tonight was no exception. This place was rocking. I felt like it was a playoff atmosphere for the Wizards or the Capitals. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome, and still the lightweight champion of the world in eighth round TKO victory over Hector Luis Garcia, the champion of the world from Baltimore, Maryland, Gervonta Tank Davis, ladies and gentlemen. Awesome. His esteemed trainer has been embedded in boxing here in this area for quite some time, the acclaimed Calvin Ford. Tank, how you feeling just less than an hour removed from your victory?
I'm feeling good. You know what I mean? On to the next, man. Ready for Ryan.
All right. Well, now let me turn it over to the media for questions. Raise your hand. Keith Idick, you're first.
Gervonta, how you doing? Congratulations on your win.
Thank you.
Did you feel like he was ready to go in the beginning of the ninth round? Had he come out for the ninth round? Did you sense how badly he was hurt toward the end of the eighth?
I didn't know it was the ninth round. What round was it?
He didn't answer the bell for the start of the ninth round.
Oh.
So you did the damage in the eighth.
I know I caught him good, but I didn't know I caught him like that. Where I thought he wasn't gonna come out the ring, but I knew I caught him good. But my coach, I came back to the corner and was like, that I knew I was about to knock him out because I was touching him. I started touching him more.
That ninth round, you were ready to come out immediately. Yeah. You were already in the center of the ring. The still wasn't even done yet. So turn it back over to the media for questions.
Did you think the fight was close on the scorecards? It seemed reasonably competitive, but you were way ahead on all three cards. Wow.
No, I don't think it was close. I was hitting him with more cleaner shots. I mean, the most he was doing was hitting me with a jab, and that's, I don't feel as though that's not winning.
Gervonta Ronnie Duncan, CBS.